are more than just animals.
Her name is Dorothy. She is about 2 years old.
For these kids, this livestock is an investment.
All year, kids have worked hard on raising their market animals as well as their breeding animals, and they come here to the San Joaquin Fairgrounds.
Hundreds of young farmers put months of hard work on display at the annual Ag Fest each year.
980 exhibitors exhibit 2,500 animals.
They've been showing their animals throughout the week.
This year, I'm a little better, and I got a bigger goat.
And many of them will put their livestock up for auction this Saturday.
They're a fun learning experience, and it's awesome because then you have to work with your pigs, like, to place high. And it's, like, very fun to do them.
And the kids here aren't just learning how to raise goats or pigs or cows or even turkeys. They tell me they're learning a lot about life as well.
Raising an animal teaches students how to be financially responsible. They have to find the money to purchase the animal, pay for the feed, and all the other expenses before they're actually paid after the auction. They also learn hard work and responsibility, waking up early in the morning to feed their animals.
When their animals go to auction, the students get to keep their earnings.
I'm going to put it in my bank account and probably save it up for something like a car or my college account or anything like that, something important.
And although they have to say goodbye to many of the animals they've worked for months to raise,
I'd like to play with it, so I'm gonna be so sad.
They walk away understanding the importance of local farmers.
Food doesn't come from the grocery store, and that's what consumers are starting to think. So for the students to have an opportunity to learn to raise an animal, they get a knowledge of where their food comes from and understand all the hard work that goes into growing and producing food that feeds the world.
In Stockton.